It was 1908 that the British Royal Navy conceived of an airship for naval service, with His Majesty's Airship No. 1, nickname Mayfly.
These slow, lumbering airships could be launched and recovered from floating hangar vessels, but had limitations for military applications.
In 1910, Eugene Ely became the first pilot to launch a fixed-wing aircraft from the deck of a ship. A few months later, he became the first to land on a ship.
It would take nearly a decade before the general design of aircraft carriers you know today were developed.
It was the British during World War I who used flat-deck ships for air operations while at sea.
Shortly after the war, other countries like Japan and the United States started producing aircraft carriers of their own. The war had proven a need for this new innovation. Treaties limited the number of warships a nation could manufacture, but that was all about to change.
World War II brought a new demand for moving air bases. Over 200 carriers from 11 navies were used in the Second World War. Aircraft carriers supported land campaigns and for the first time participated in epic sea battles, like the Battle of Midway and the Battle of the Philippine Sea, which involved over 20 aircraft carriers alone. Lessons learned from World War II brought about several innovations to aircraft carriers and naval aviation.